Bhakti yoga was a way to safely help me find like the love that's already here. And my presence, the presence that I'm just part of. And so I lose myself, but I find myself at the same time. And I think the practice is coming into stillness, feeling the presence that we're part of, feeling your own heart, but then feeling it as kind of like an emptiness, the silence inside. The mantras will, they go into your cells.